We've all become used to using technology online and to new ways of communicating with each other. The developers of Prolog had the goal of representing human language directly with computers. Take this simple sentence about relationships. It talks about two people, Fred and Greta. A family tree would link them vertically. Prolog's version is a term, something like this. We may get information about more people. This can be treated in the same way. But what about this sentence? It talks about people in general, not individuals. To write this, let's live it up and use the variables x, y, and z. These variables can represent any people, including Fred, Greta, and Henry. In Prolog, this is a rule read as if x is the parent of y and y is the parent of z, x is the grandparent of z. A pink arrow shows that grandparent is a term defined using other terms. Let's take away the three sentences and collect the bits of Prolog. Adding periods, there are two facts and one rule. Let's take this program and run it. You can copy-paste into a tab on Swish or consult in a local installation. This video uses Sixtus on macOS. Confirm using listing. On Swish, you get extra information, but there is the program. Remember that Prolog input needs this final period. Depending on the Prolog you use, the listing may change the variable names. This doesn't change the meaning of the program. Things you type at the prompt are called questions or queries. Try these six queries. Before you hit return, try to predict Prolog's responses. Also think what natural language sentences these represent. Maybe pause the video and write down your thoughts. Going in order, this first query is about parents, so Prolog searches its memory for something that matches. It always works top down. Here, there is a match on the second line. Query 2 matches the first line if you set a variable, so Prolog offers the variable binding as a solution. Query 3 matches the third line. Prolog then looks again from the top to find parent Fred Y, and again from the top to find parent Greta Henry. Some queries have multiple solutions. To see them, hit Next in Swish or use semicolon in Sixtus. Prolog is based on techniques from mathematical theorem proving. It doesn't understand the meanings of the words in the program. In query 5, the order of arguments is the reverse of the program. Prolog doesn't say, wait, it's the other way around. It just fails. Prolog also uses a closed world assumption. That means it never answers maybe, or I don't know, or I have no information about this person. It just fails. You may need time to get used to Prolog, but we all do have experience of much more difficult closed worlds.